Now, ladies and gentlemen, let's meet our visitors. From Trimble High School, they are coached by Howie Caldwell. At this time, we'd like to send our congratulations to Coach Caldwell for his 600th victory this year. He is assisted by Jeff Coons, Ruben Kendall, and Tracy Levins. And here are their starters. Number 4, Brandon Burnett. Number 14, Kate Kempton. Number 15, Eli Weber. Number 22, Michael Clark. And number 52, Cole Price. And now, ladies and gentlemen, it's time to meet your Belpre. Go Eagles! They are coached by Brian Glazier. He's assisted by Chuck Kirby. Tim Nelson. And Paul Angle. And here are your starters. Number 3, Leslie Spencer. Number 21, Kevin Church. Number 24, Chris Open. Number 32, Junior Max. And number 5,
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
gives the first foul on number 22, Michael Parker.
Number five, Warriors for the children.
Yeah.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, if we're here to have a time out of the game, we will introduce our seniors. They are advised by Brittany Engel and Maya Patillo. And your seniors are Anna Davis, Joseph Hayes, Chloe Warner, Alana Zimmy, and Sophia Dubois. Our juniors are Samara Wall, Jasmine Wright, Sophia Newman, Casey Vaughn, and Emily Kim. Our sophomores are Kenneth Mays, Kylie Moore, and our freshman is Bella Morrison. Ladies and gentlemen, your Belpre High School Varsity Cheerleaders.
I'm going to go. Thank you.
was on number four, Brandon Odette. It was his first foul to the second. At the line, shooting two, is Derek Cushing.
Thank you.
as his second foul team fifth. Typically in the game for Trimble and his number four, Brandon Burnett.
Defense! 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 Def Thank you. Congratulations, Jack!
Again, I'd like to remind everybody that the girls will be on the road Friday night at Western Court. And the boys will be here and live on Tuesday against Superior.
One, two, three, let's hear it out there! Oh, hey, top
administration of Belpre High School, I thank everyone for coming tonight. How about a big hand for our student athletes, coaches, officials, and volunteers that participated in tonight's event?
Thank you. Thank you. Close enough. I think it's a little empty.
Absolutely. what she said.